All right, so in continuance on this discussion, I'm like, well, how can I bring into, you know, the places I've been that is a help, you know, help. I know they have this sister city thing going on. That's kind of cool when they say this is a sister city to this one, or that's a sister city to that one. It kind of brings that respectability, you know, you're the same as this little town in Des Moines or whatever. That's kind of fun for people also, as the tourists are brought here. My gosh, we have a lot of tourists here. Things to do when you want to invite people. You bring flowers. You have flowers growing. I have seen quite a lot of artists who can create. You can take the succulents and you can make artwork with the succulents. This particular type of welcome, you know, this is our town, you know, and it's written, it's drawn actually with the plants, it's themselves, you know, the artists, you know, plant the, you know, the namage and all of this, and then further on later, none of the town itself, as you're doing the drive through, none of the town itself has any bouquets of plants. There are no plants. I just can't believe it in a way. There are no plants that are hanging from the near the stop sign areas. You know, there is just like, what? You know, it's a big visit. People take trips here, you know, 1 hours, 2 hours driving in their vehicle, 3 hours, all the way from Sacramento. We need to make it something that's worth it. Otherwise, they'll just say, forget it. They'll go somewhere else. What a drag. You know, what a pit. I don't want to go there anymore. You know? And we have a responsibility here in this particular area. I mean, we have the beach. And they want to see a beautiful beach. You know, they need to be in a respectable place. They need to even show up like, wow, you know, maybe I'm underdressed. Maybe I need more appropriate clothing here. You know, what are we gaining? What are we gaining by this shovel of, hey, let's all just drag around in our t-shirts. I'm doing it here. I mean, what am I gaining here? I'm just feeling like just this gross, grody American, and I just want to cuss a lot, and I might as well just be an alcoholic. It just what is it bringing? What is this bringing to our society? It's just bringing a lot of deliverance into oh, I'm just so normal. I'm so common. I'm so normal and common. This town itself is just reeking normal and common. So, yeah, so we need these big bouquet things. They're plants. They're just plants. I mean, my gosh, it's like year-round here. We have sunshine and we have year-round availability for plants to grow. So where are they? Where are those plants? And so people are driving by in their cars going, how beautiful, how beautiful. You know, just that, even that, just that moment in their life, you know, they get that how beautiful, an upgrade experience. Because when they have the upgrade experience, my gosh, you know, maybe it was worth it going there. It was absolutely worth spending the money. It was worth it, and well, you know, maybe that's one less day with the slander of a bad, foul mouth. Maybe that's one less day that they want to even be a disjunctive to this society. Maybe that's one less day that they want to be on Bad Boys. I know it. You can all say, well, you're one to talk. But, well, my situation is different, you know. Yeah. My situation is extremely different. So anyway, yeah, I know. It's not a way to attract a man, to bring the bad boys to you. But I guess so. That is a thought of wonder, yeah. And women maybe are wanting a man, you know, and so that's how they get the policeman, yeah, it's ridiculous. They don't have any of that, like the great dances any longer. They don't have any of that, what do you call it? Where they get together. We used to do that in school, in the high school. We used to have dances. They don't have that any longer. You know, once you get into the adult status, it's just like, no, none of that's going on. You have things like these birding tours, and if you don't have the birding tours, then just go where? Just forget it, to a bar. You know, there's just bars here. I mean, it's just gross. You know, this is like your welcome into my little village here is a terrible, gross bar. And I hear people yelling and screaming and talking loud, and they're drunk, and they're just ready to just tip over their motorcycle into the street, you know, and it's just like, I'm having a great day because I had my drink, you know. Welcome to it, you know, welcome to this America, so swell. So yeah, I'm not really happy with that entrada. That's not really great, you know. I want this to be an opera village. You know, the musical arts, concert musicians, not this trash of, hey, everybody has a Spitfire, whatever, motorcycle, that they can now even put a motorcycle on the water, and it drives as a, what? A surfboard? I mean, come on, you guys are just sick. You're just sick. I mean, what is the necessity for this? That you have to be some overpowered flying fish? I don't understand why a man would want to do this, or a woman would ever want to do that. Put power underneath you as a motorcycle and make it a surfboard. A powered surfboard? And so now I'm probably selling it, because that's how many people support the gross power monger America. Now I'm just selling it to you, and you all want one. Well, great. Yeah, I know, I'm a fail, aren't I? Just the fact of even bringing it up, I should live and ignore. You live and ignore of it. Maybe it goes away, like a bad child. And finally grows up. Maybe it just goes away. So yeah, bouquets. We need to put the flowers along the city streets. So they need to have those little, I don't know what you call them, lantern things that hang by the lights and go happy, you know. Look at the beautiful flowers, the bouquets. You know, go to Pacifica and look at the beautiful flowers. At least that's a start, and it doesn't cost very much money.